Okay, give me the clips you want to watch.
Man, dude. Summit, me, yeah, I saw and Mac playing these hours? Criminals will f***ing cry, dude.
Yeah, I saw this yesterday. The
Palomino Freeway gas station.
Then he says, like, I need
someone in his own car so we can actually, like, utilize him, better. That's what we need. We need him to get solo ASAP.
Yeah. It'll be, it is so much nicer when there's multiple people on a chase that are, like, that are pretty good at keeping an eye on the suspect. And reeling him in. It'll definitely be nicer, like, because Mac is pretty solid at it. If you split me and Mac up, it'll definitely be a little bit harder for the Crims on that particular chase. Interceptor versus Class S Benz. Okay, so he hit the NOS. He even flicked the NOS.
Holy shit, that looks cool.
He flicked the NOS? Looks like Quill's still handling, too, with him. Let's go!
It sticks to a good, man. It really does.
It's like not a great clip, but... What happened?
Like he's pumping and I am too, and I'm not really catching him.
What the f...
Shock face. Pretty hard right there, dude.
I mean...
This has brakes, though. The brakes on this are insane.
You might be able to double clutch that too, which might help him a little bit.
Yeah, wise guys are good with this setup, dude. This is fucking sick.
I mean, dude, he may not be able to reel him in super hot on straights. So right with that, but it looked to me like even with the NOS skirt, maybe you can double clutch that. I'm not totally sure. So you might even be better. It's rear wheel drive. You have to be able to double clutch it. Oh, and he was having internet problems last night. So that's why the clip doesn't look good. Gotcha. Oh yeah, my guy.
Yo, look at it. We got the black car with the blue stripe down the side. Mm-hmm. Shit, we matching, baby.
Listen. It can't make me sad right now, okay?
Juggernaut.
Oh. Bro, please. You look like you're gonna run out of breath any second. Just give your heart a break.
What the fuck did you even get there?
I gotta stop doing this.
Looks like it's
made
of plastic.
This is the police. Stop fucking running.
Kenny's funny. He's got a funny character. I think it's his name.
Before the cover unit rolls up, I'm talking to the dude. He's like, hey, if I run, are you gonna shoot me? I'm like, nah, yeah, you shouldn't run because I'm probably gonna tase you and it's gonna hurt very bad. So he just stayed down, right? So get him into custody. No problems, no issues. In the back of my car, and I'm like, hey, is there anything in this car I need to worry about? He's like, man, I shouldn't have fucking stopped. I'm like, damn, he's probably got something in the car, right? So, go start searching the car. And that's in the back seat, just like that.
Oh.
Just like that.
Oh. That's loaded. Is that
stolen assault rifle?
Is that a magazine? Is that a loaded magazine? Oh, fully loaded.
Fully loaded.
Oh, that's some scary shit, boys.
If he really wanted to, he probably could have grabbed that shit and just started firing off rounds at me. That was one of those, like, oh shit, I could have died today moments.
Wow. Wow. Fucking rifle in bag in the back. Fucking looks just a full blown magazine in it. And then the guy says, man, I should have kept driving. What? What do you think about Shroud's take on X-Band and No Pixel People? I haven't seen it. Show it to me.
Dozen sergeants present.
Shroud take on XQC Band. Okay.
633, so, Dwayne Carter.
Me and Shroud have different opinions on things. It's okay. Not big deal. We disagree on a few things here and there.
Oh, here he is.
I can take it.
You're late, Carter. 633.
I don't know where it's at. I don't see it anymore. It's gone now.
Here.
I need another one.
48 Ridley Adams.
GTRP on stream fucking blows.
Congrats on the promotion, by the way.
Coyle said boring? Last night. No, it's just it's
part of the reason why XQC got permaban on NoPixel. It's just because everybody, like, whether XQC did something wrong or didn't, doesn't matter. The main point is he has so many viewers that everyone's gonna. They're just a bunch of fucking leeches, all of them. And they're just stuck to the person, and they'll do anything and everything to get any form of clout, any form of reaction, and that's just annoying as shit. And I'm assuming XQC got permabanned, finally, because people just pester, and they push, and they push, and they push. And XQC is not the kind of person to just remain calm. He's gonna break. They literally push him to his limit, and then he freaks out, and then they expect, like, what do they expect?
663 Kenny Hall.
I just GTRP on this fucking blows.
I don't know. It's just like I think he's just like I think he's just kind of basing that off of like, you know, listening to like what he's probably like looking around Reddit and like checking out clips and stuff, you know what I'm saying?
314
It's like
Ben Cruiser.
He got pushed by a little bit of people, like, you know how like stream snipers would get in there and fuck with this stuff, and like he got a little bit of a shit from that kind of thing, you know, without a doubt. But I mean, and maybe people want to work, maybe just like kind of like the soda pop and think people want to play with him, because, you know, they get a little bit of clout from it. He is the big guy, XQC. Maybe they're fans of XQC, you know what I mean? They want to play with him.
Patty.
But I mean, XQC fucked up, man. You know what I mean? It wasn't all about getting pestered. It wasn't always about, you know, someone like picking on him. It was just, he fucked up a lot of situations, man.
Joseph Oxlong, are you present?
And he's got to clean it up if he wants to continue. That's just the fact, you know.
Or do we want to do the play?
And he knows that, man. And I'm confident that he'll be able to handle it without a problem on his cop character. Because cop character is a lot more chilled out. Like, I don't get emotionally invested nearly as much in my cop character. You know, it's more relaxed.
So yeah,
might be a little bit of both, but more so, like, regardless of any of it, you know, X needs to kind of get an attitude change when it comes to RP, just to make sure everybody has more of a good time around him, you know. And like I said, cop character seems like a solution to me, man. Yeah, there's not as much personal investment into cops, but you bet your ass that people really enjoy playing cop characters. There's a lot of work that goes into a cop character, as we're learning on John Charleston, and how much there is in fact to learn. So I'm not going to take anything away from the cops, because we're lazy as fuck as criminals, and we don't do nearly as much work, you know? But we are a little bit more invested in our characters, right? There's more consequence. That's a good thing, right? Wouldn't be as fun without it.
The L's can be pretty fucking hard to swallow. Every once in a while on a crim.
So, I mean, like, I'll give you an example, okay? As why, like, a good example is Moon Moon. Moon Moon's not known to be a leech or try to, you know, get on anyone's stream for any specific reason during RP. And most would say he's a good, solid RPer and enjoy their time with him. And even he still had a problem with X, right? Oh, don't cap that. Come on.
All right, that's all.
I remember Moon Moon playing fucking retro games. Who's a leech enough for retro games? Man, I've never had a problem with Moon Moon.
Remember, this is on Charles. Acquired. Yeah, he's not wrong.
Oh, he has a history of the X in Overwatch days. Oh, okay. Well, interesting. I was just gonna make it stupid. I like Moon Moon, though. Let's not get all crazy, boys. Please keep it respectful for both streams.